which have been going on in the charts this past week.